welcome guys. Ipan namandha octal to decimal, decimal to octal pathachi, binary to decimal, actually as binary to sorry decimal to binary pathachi. Ipan namalukku vandha next vandha are hexadecimal. Everyone would have known about hexadecimal. Hexadecimal is nothing but 16. Total are 16 bits. So vandha neenga 0 to 9 and A to F. And A is nothing but 10. 10 to 15. Okay, va. Wow. This is the hexadecimal. If hexadecimal, what conditions are there? Actual as hexadecimal to decimal and then decimal to this is decimal. Decimal to hexadecimal. There are two conversions. Now, we will see the decimal to hexadecimal. First, we will see. Now, decimal to hexadecimal is LCM method. Either and then the inner method. Okay, wow. Then, in the method, we will see the example. Last time, we will see example 153 of 10, which implies 16. Hexadecimal can convert pannu, and base 10. Decimal and hexadecimal can convert pannu. Okay, for 153. I have to divide by 6. 153 at the times 4 LCM will be. Now 9 times 4 balance on the 9. Okay, so 99 will be the answer. Up 153 of 10 implies 99 of 16. This is the method. Okay, then what about hexadecimal to decimal? Okay, the convert pani paaklama. Up 99. Now, what do we use this method? Now, 9 into 16 power 0, 9 into 16 power 1. Here, anything power 0 is 1. So, 9 and then 9 into 16 is 144. And your answer will be 153. Okay, what is the answer? Correct answer? Correct. Now, what is the answer? 99 of 16 plus 153 of 10. Okay, va. Wow. This is the hexadecimal and the decimal ko, the decimal and the hexadecimal ko conversion. This is the point difference. Now, we will see this. Now, we will see this. This is 153.7. This is point. So, point will be converted to the next video. Okay, guys. Thank you.